Jonesboro, and it may say that she's undecided, but I can assure you that Molly knows exactly what it is that she wants to do. But she's going to have to go someplace else to do it once she leaves Arkansas State University. Molly wants to be an occupational therapist, and she is currently pursuing coursework that will prepare her to enter into this particular training in occupational therapy. Her aspirations are to work in a large children's hospital where she can assist children that have experienced either traumatic brain injuries or perhaps other types of neurological